From the newsroom, Kimberly Davis, ABC Columbia Digital. Trending headlines today, Tuesday, December 13th, 2016.
A Sumter couple is behind bars after authorities say they broke their seven-month-old's arm. William Batchelor and Madison Davis are accused of twisting the baby boy's arm to the point of injury. They're charged with unlawful neglect of a child. Also out of Sumter County, deputies need your help locating a suspect who they say was caught on surveillance video snatching a woman's purse while she held her grandchild. The incident occurred in the parking lot of the El Cheapo convenience store located in the 900 block of Main Street on December 10th. Call Crime Stoppers if you have any information that can help authorities in this case. Plus, 35-year-old Luther Smith of Utahville is charged with four counts of murder, one count of attempted murder, and armed robbery for his alleged role in last year's quadruple homicide at a home on Old State Road. An 8-year-old boy was also shot but survived his injuries. And today in federal court, the lead FBI agent investigating the slayings of nine people at Emmanuel AME Church says authorities conducted more than 200 interviews in the case. Our Alexis Frazier was in the courtroom. Follow her on Twitter for the latest, and she'll have more at 11.
Download the ABC Columbia mobile app to stay connected to local news, weather, sports, and traffic. Join us tonight for the news at 11. Kimberly Davis, ABC Columbia Digital.